chunker. Didn't look like a redfish. Oh, that might be a gator. Oh, it is red. I see it out there. Still a little green. You might measure. You hit the mess out of that. He might measure. Pretty red. Let's get a tape on him.
You'll make it.
Oh, easy. You wanna go? Fine, we'll let you go. He's legal, but he's right at it. We'll let him go to grow. Let him go to grow. I don't know if a real man would be happy with me. Come here, buddy. Come on, buddy. Don't do a dance for me. Come on. There you go. About time to go get some bait.
Baby barracuda? What in the hell?
Inshore barracuda. Jacksonville, Florida. What in the world? Things you catch in a cast net. Check this feller out.
He's chilling in there. I accidentally threw the mud or the mud bedding in here and he jumped out and got him. Let's see if he's gonna get him. Gets away again. Alright, this guy's a survivor. He's gotta get out of there.
You have made it to the next round.
Which you didn't think it's any for that spot over there. He's fine. Little baby trout off the mud minnow. So the bite's kicking on.
Oh, get on out of here, buddy.
There goes my inshore slam. Flounder hit as soon as they hit the freaking water. All the way out there. Inshore slam, dude.